Hi, Emily. How are you today? I am fine, thank you, Tom. How about yourself?
I am wonderful. Thank you for asking. What do you have for us today?
I've got the book called Animals.
Wow, it looks exciting. Let's get started.
Wow, look. This animal has a huge body and a long trunk. It is a elephant!
Yes, an elephant!
Wow, this next animal belongs in the jungle.
Yes,
it is a lion!
Good thing, it's a book, not a real one.
Wow, look! This next animal is a monkey!
Yes! I know, monkey. I love monkey bars. I'm good at it.
Oh, wow. Look at this next animal. It's actually scary, and I'm afraid of it.
It is a snake!
Come on, let's go. I'm afraid of snakes. Okay.
Wow! Look at this animal. He's also got a very big body.
Yeah, and he's got two carrots for the horn.
And it's a rhino!
Wow, look at this guy here. He looks cuddly and cute. It is a bear!
Yes, a real bear is very dangerous.
Oh my, look at this. What do we have? It is green. It has scales and big, huge teeth and a long mouth. Oh wow, it is a crocodile!
Yeah!
Looks very intimidating!
Wow, look at this bird. I've never seen this bird before.
Yeah, it's a toucan. I haven't seen one in real life. Maybe next time we can go to the zoo together.
Yes, what a wonderful idea.
Let's go see a real toucan.
Oh look, what do we have here?
An animal that belongs in the Arctic.
It's a penguin!
They're so cute.
Wow, finally, we have a big hippo!
Yes, a big hippo!
This is the last page. I guess it's time to go home. Time to say goodbye.
Goodbye.